మళ్ళీ దగ్గర వచ్చి
బయట బైక్ ఉంది, బయట బైక్
చెప్పలో ఇదర్ దేకో ఉపర్ దేకో
his daughter at around 5 o'clock. That four persons responded to the house, bed the girl, locked her in a room and committed the, and later they had robbed the amount, which were up to the tune of 22,50,000. So the crimes in the police team has visited the scene, the dogs and crews, everyone has visited and studied the entire scene of offense. Even ACP, who is nearby, and Inspector Jagdish, they reached the spot within no time and collected all the clues. So with their efforts, because they have visited the scene in no time and they have not, there is no loss of any evidences, we could able to finalize the culprits within 3 to 4 days. So the daughter of the complainant, her name is Tapsia. She hatched a plan with one of her boyfriend to have this kind of offense and to leave away the place, the home of the parents, and to live their own life. The girl, she is studying in Civil Services Challenges Academy in Manava. So the parents are giving so much good education and a good life. But the girl, because of the family disputes and because she is shattered with the atmosphere at home, so she preferred to elope with the boy with the available money in the house. So police has technically taken, they have investigated and able to get this taxi along with the boyfriend and also another one more person by name Nazir alias Shafi. So has helped him in keeping the money in a safe custody. So now we have arrested and sending them to the magistrate.